down the gangway as fast as you can. Load the multiplier, launch it, and get back. Got it?
Got it.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Time to be brave.
Good luck.
Time to be brave.
You may wish to leave the Silent Sisters to their work. It is ill luck to look upon the face of death.
The stranger has visited me more times than I can count, Grandmaster. I assure you, he cares little whether my eyes are open or closed.
So you're not sorry for what you did?
No, of course not. I didn't do anything.
Killer says he's not sorry.
How is there already a paper?
Would you do it again?
Would I not kill her again? Yes.
Killer says he'll do it again.
Gentlemen, please let me confer with my client.
It's okay, Bobby. We got enough.
Send him to the chair.
Wait. Come to think of it, maybe it was Jazz.
Come on, let's go.
Last rites.
I'll call you.
I don't want to die. Why must I die?
Come, man.
Assume an air.
Don't let the rebels see us like this.
You're right. You must forgive me.
Oh, my dear. We must be brave as your father would have wanted.
13, the Duchesse de Richelieu.
Do you mind not going right in, sir? I saw with the notice it was a requiem mass. You know, a mass for the dead. That sort of thing always depresses me, praying for the dead and all that. Mark it, the dead are all right in their place, sir, but somehow the music and the candles always gives me the creeps. It does really, sir. I like to be so fussy, sir.
Exactly.
Right.
First landfall after spanning the Atlantic, off the northern coast of France, we pass what was at one time a Shangri-La in the Middle Ages, the old monastery of Saint Michel, to which medieval monks fled from the world. Major thinks maybe here in this monastery could be an escape from the modern world of the machine.
Bishop!